When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight. If you need help, if you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well.
Family day, and so we're gonna get to see Seth. So,
yeah. At your door, I'll carry you away for more. If you need help, if you need help, your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. Baby, I'm not moving on, I'll love you long after you're gone. You're gone, gone, gone. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need.
I'm in Alverson. Where are you at?
You're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone, you're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start.
Y'all don't be crying.
Seth, we're proud of you.
Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. Baby, I'm not moving on, I'll love you long after you're gone. For you will never sleep alone, I'll love you long after you go. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you.
I gained
20
pounds.
That's muscle.
He's bald.
My bald always asks me how you want it, you know, every
time. Oh my goodness.
That's like last time. Also just like everybody else.
How do you feel about your haircut?
They done scalped me.
Fort
Jackson, South Carolina, the main PX. It's like a big mall. Like, think of Four Seasons Mall.
Uh-huh.
And it's that big, but a little bit smaller, but it's about that big.
Then the drill sergeant will say, follow in on the lead platoon.
And uh-huh.
And then everybody, they'll dress.
That's called dressing?
Yeah, until everybody gets in a line and forms up. And it's 40 inches all around.
40 inches all around?
Yeah.
That's cool. That's nice.
So if the drill sergeant walks through, or the sergeant walks through the formation, he can walk through without touching anybody.
Oh. Who saw you first? Or did you break out of formation?
I broke out of formation.
Oh. Seth got 3 quesaritos, and our bill was $24.
He was hungry.
She's like, oh, my son's eating. Look at my son eating. That just makes me so happy. My son is eating.
Get up and straight, and then you get down. And then we across and get back up through the 5 second rush. Run, 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 run like hell. Get to the next bird and then take a knee and then bring the rocket up on the hill. Very set. And I messed up on that. And like, he wanted me to do a high crawl or a low crawl, one of them. I think he wanted to.
He's getting on that Facebook so he can see all the nice things that everybody said about him. What you got there, Seth?
Dinner.
What do y'all have?
Oatmeal.
And what? Hot fries? This is Seth.
Huh?
What are you doing right now?
Cutting off the insoles of these damn boots.
You ought to have been an archer.
What? I'm giving him my
what
phone number.
President.
Cell phone number.
Mm-hmm.
So we can keep in touch.
My best friend lives in
jail. I'm gonna introduce you my battle buddies, Granny. But they're not in my platoon, they're from third platoon. But I'm in fourth platoon. And y'all in y'all are in third. Yeah.
No.
But Private Jones. This Private Morales. Private McCamey.
And Daddy's in between y'all. Y'all can say hey. Hey Granny.
It's been a long 10 weeks.
Alright. Y'all.
Hey Granny Ann.
Y'all wanna say bye now?
Rain fire, Granny.
Rain fire. Rain fire.
Rain fire. Hey, Granny.
What else do you want to say?
I just wanted to say I love you and tell you hey. And let you know I'm thinking about you. I hope you're doing alright. And how's the puppy doing? And is Miss Kitty still being Miss Kitty? And I don't know what else to say. And I miss you.
Say I love you one more time.
I love you, Granny.
Bye.
Bye.
So that was somebody brought in contraband, yeah.
But I don't know who it was.
They were selling it.
Oh, yeah. Who had the highest sales?
Yeah. Because all the other privates and the other soldiers would bring it in and sell it to each other, between each other.
And these soldiers can take great pride in their accomplishments. To the parents, families, and friends of these soldiers, Fort Jackson extends a very warm and sincere welcome. We are justifiably proud of them and are equally honored that they have chosen to join our.
Standing in front of you represent the approximately 30 million military-aged Americans in the United States. Those are the 18 to 27-year-olds who represent our recruiting pool. However, not everyone can serve. Less than 1 in 4 are physically, mentally, morally eligible to serve in our armed forces. And in the end, less than 1 in 100 ever do. Ladies and gentlemen, standing in front of you is that top 1%.
you graduated. Private Alverson. How do you feel?
Not, well, different.
Not different?
Well, kind of, but kind of not. But it's a long, I got a long journey ahead. Yeah.
Graduating basic, and this is for riflemen.
We had a night infiltration course, and when did we do the night infiltration?
Which one was that? Was that
the one with the boots?
Their shirts is not over our head. That was a high problem.
Anybody and say like a pit stop? Best one?
And we had the high crawl and low crawl for 300 meters.
Dang.
With bullets from machine guns.
Like over your hand?
It was 4 foot above us.
Mm.
And so if we stood up, we would
get shot?
Yeah.
Was it under barbed wire?
Yeah. And we had to crawl under barbed wire and all kinds of other stuff.
Dang.
Keep your love. Because I get a weekend pass as soon as I get there. Alright then. Well, don't work too hard. Alright then. Peace out, vanilla play. Peace out, bitch.
What you about to get?
Cinnabon. but I wonder if they have ice cream.
They probably do.
Do they?
What'd you get, Seth?
Two cinnamon buns and a coffee.
Iced coffee?
Yeah.
Bo's really sleepy. He's probably a lot sleepier than me. But, so what are you doing tomorrow?
Going to Fort Sill, Oklahoma.
For
AIT.
Yeah. Are you excited?
I am very excited.
Dragons.
We're
so sleepy. And right now, what are we doing? Love you. Godspeed, little man. Sweet dreams, little man. Oh, my love will fly to you each night.
I hope you're doing all right. It's okay that you didn't get to come. I understand. I love you. Thank you for supporting me. Tell everybody I said hey. I'll see everybody soon and be back home.